Around these demonstrations, I am trying to come up with a couple of good vice president jokes.
Yes.
I felt all that. Most of the ones I thought of weren't appropriate for everyone. And remember, I have two vice presidents that we can use here. So let's toss them out here. Let's spread it out.
Oh. You just hit it.
Yeah.
Okay, we're off to a good start. I hit the alligator.
And he hasn't got it.
Which one did he hit?
That one.
Don't worry, I'm not going to get the grumpy corner. Okay. And that alligator is a really grumpy alligator, but I'm going to explain something about alligators eating and us feeding alligators. They're not made for this. This is going to come as a surprise to some of you. But believe it or not, alligators weren't designed by Mother Nature to accept chunks of meat flung at them from an elevated boardwalk. Their eyeballs were on top of their head. I threw the food to that alligator. He's unusual anyway, but I threw the food to him, hit him on the nose. He can't see it. He can has a good keen sense of smell, but they don't zero in on things very well by scent. By the way, they do have a better sense of smell than you and I do. And he'll zero in on it. But he doesn't even have, even though they're very sensitive around